well, first of all, it was nice to change and figure out that I was like feeling good from the first day. So it's another brick in my wall. I mean, in a way that I know that it's not bothering me. So this is a big thing, I think, for a tennis player, being able to adapt yourself in all the conditions without like without the need of so many days. And second, I think I played against two top 10 guys, and I was able to play a good tennis. I was feeling confident, physically good, really grateful to be able to play, because I mean, I was struggling being in the beginning of the year, I was injured, so I'm happy that I'm able to this kind of schedule without feeling my body falling apart. So a lot of good things, and